watching Kings Prime TV.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is your boy ZICOOL, and we're on the street of Lagos, and this is KINGSPRIMETV TV. Today we're going to be asking some few questions, and these few questions are going to blow your mind away. It eats my mind. What's going to be the English name for my mind?
It's MoiMoi.
English name for my mind?
MoiMoi.
If it is not my mind, it's not my mind.
MoiMoi.
So what's going to be
English? That's the English name. You just hear the English name.
English name and MoiMoi.
Yes, then you talk about the Igbo name now, Awiko.
See her face.
English name of my man and MoiMoi. I'm not gonna know that one. That one done. That one too. That one passed me.
Let's not argue about this one because you don't know.
Maybe not. Yoruba they call her Meko. Igbo they call her Agidi. Wetin me I know now, MoiMoi. MoiMoi and MoiMoi.
Do you think that I am one of those idiots?
MoiMoi, baked beans.
Now what's the English word for Akara?
Baked cake.
Baked beans.
My mind is baked beans. What's Akara?
I don't know. Okay, you can call Akara baked meals. I've been a baked. Which one they call her?
Did I hear you well?
Bro, so that one I know if you can answer.
I'm gonna leave that one.
Hey.
My mind is my mind. My mind get English now.
The English name of my MoiMoi na.
MoiMoi. Cake, beans.
Beans pie.
Confirm. Yes. So what's the common difference between baked beans and baked cake?
Nada cake.
MoiMoi. Well, from time immemorial, MoiMoi na MoiMoi. You don't get English name.
Okay, it's a rap on the street. I remain my humble self, ZICOOL. And you could subscribe to our YouTube channel. Follow us on Instagram, like our Facebook page, follow us on Twitter, and we'll meet again next week. Thank you.
You're watching KINGSPRIMETV TV.